Brennan Island, 2004. Look at Uncle Craig's stroke. It's kind of like the father goose and all his little ganders. Is that Chrissy out there?
Yeah.
Hold on, there she is. Look at her. Whoa. Slow motion.
You want to see me?
You mean you don't want to see him?
What does it look like? Blood? I know. It like go for your eyes and everything.
Hey, you guys. Hey, Zach. Hey, you got yell for Chrissy and Zach to look.
Chrissy!
Chrissy!
Zach! Chrissy, Zach!
Smile for the camera. Be very, very quiet. We are filming.
I'm smelling like clams.
Zach! Christy! Zach!
Whoa. Take his head off.
Hey, Zach, Chrissy. Hey, Chrissy. Hey, Chrissy. Now you got to carry Zach on your shoulders.
Hey, guys.
Does that mean you don't want to? Hey, you guys gotta do something interesting. You're being filmed. Hey, do that thing that you always do. Hey, Claudia, remember that thing you used to do back in college? What are you guys making?
A hot tub.
A hot tub? Hey, Zach. Let's see a frown.
Hey, Todd, open one eye. The other eye, open the eye.
So bad, they hurt right now.
Brennan Island, 2004. Shelley and Craig. Couple of brewskis. Where are you guys from? Pardon me?
Sundown shine there.
Shingle Springs?
I don't know him.
You look awful purdy.
Okay. Oh,
never mind. You got sheep out back, you said?
That's why he looks mighty purdy.
you got happy sheep out back.
Going on.
2004.
2004.
Where are you from?
No. Brendan, look.
Where?
My dog tripped me.
Where's Uncle Glenn?
This guy, we don't even know who he is. Strangers. I'm from Rio Vista.
Let me feel your back. Glad to meet you. Awesome.
Because I woke up the other morning.
Yeah, you would be.
Here he comes, walking down the beach. He's the funniest Glenn Bowe. Anybody, hey, with the Glenn Bowe.
It's pocket hanging out in the back. It really gets you.
Hey, Eric! Eric! Where's Matthew? Oh, there he is. Never mind.
To go home.
You go home.
Go home.
Where are my shoes?
Go back to camp?
Yeah, I have to.
Which kind of shoes are you? Oh, there you are. If they were a snake, they would have bit you. We go back shortly and
Because I want.
You're hungry?
Yeah, I want my chips.
Chips right back behind you, dear.
Yeah, what's up, Doc?
You, get off our towels, you dirty one. Oh, I'm going to go. Beat yourself up. Zach's burying himself in who knows what.
I was just filming the lifeguard at Brennan Island. Okay, I'm sorry. It's just part of the whole trip. Hey, Zach, man. What's going on? Are you taking a bath? Why is that? Are you being successful? I think so.
Filming. Were you filming us?
What's going on?
Thank you. try to stop. Stop.
Okay, are you guys enjoying your hike?
Sure. What is that?
What is what?
Over there in the sky. It's that red thing. What is that red thing?
Hold on, let me zoom in on it. Oh, that's a UFO. A UFO. You know.
UFO. Ah!
Okay, that was enough of a break. Ready, set, march.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Thank you, God. I hope this is a toilet paper and pick it up.
It is. No, it's picked down. Oh, then it goes done.
So what do you guys got to say about Brennan Island?
Awesome.
A little windy.
Big fish.
It's
big
boat,
fish.
Big fish. She caught the big one.
Boondabah.
Hold on, I gotta zoom in on that one. Thank you.
Tastes better than the old dog chow.
Okay.
Are you guys the only three around the fire?
This is it.
What does it look like?
Three around the fire.
They abandoned us.
You need more smoke?
I'm a smoke eater.
If you came over here instead of behind the camera, there could be four around the fire.
Hold on, okay. Let's see if I can work this out. Oh, there's the fire. I'm going to zoom in. Well, who lit the fire?
I did.
Glenn.
Let's see. Glenn.
The fire starter couldn't.
That's true, huh?
Yeah.
That was a true statement.
You know, some of this wood is from your big tree in the backyard, right?
Is it?
Yeah.
You guys gotta come up and get some more. Well, you gotta, we spread that stuff down, right? You gotta come up and get some to stay with us.
Yeah, we do.
We got that.
Boondabah.
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 Is there anything?
They're very sad. They are very, very sad.
You know, it's too bad this thing doesn't just go, because, yeah, it's pretty bad.
It doesn't even look like it's shining on you guys.
No, it's over here on Glenn and I.
Yeah, you must have moved.
It zoomed in on me. Hold on, let's see.
It's not even on you guys. You're out of control.
That's okay, then we can hear the boondabaw dog.
Oh, no, it looks like that, but you guys are there.
Really?
You know what? Would the light in the front help if I put the light on?
What guys are there?
No, but like there's a... It's on night vision, but this light.
Turn on.
I'm not sure how.
It might use up your battery.
That's okay. No. I've got a $100 battery. It's a 5-hour battery. You know what? This battery's been the best. I used it... What was the first... Well, a couple different times, and it's still fully charged.
Really?
I mean, like, hours. It's kind of weird.
That was worth the money.
Yeah, it's been good.
What about the batteries I gave you?
I think one works and one doesn't.
Really? One that doesn't work, just throw it away.
I think that's the way it is. Is the light on?
Yeah. Wow. Now that's going to suck up the battery.
That's going to suck up our eyes. Hey, look at your son. Look at Mr. Glow in the dark.
Holy cow, what do we got going on over there? Hold on, you guys are old news.
You're supposed to tell us something we don't know.
Where is that guy? Oh, it does.
That'd be good for close range, long range.
I don't understand what the point of the light is. Just light it up.
I think it's like only 10 feet or something that makes a difference.
All you're going to see out there now is the reflectors. Bring it, tell them to come in here with them. Actually, right over here in the dark, so you can get pictures of the kids with their clothes
on. Did I tell you I was eating smoke? That's okay. I got the extended warranty. I paid $350 for the camera. I've owned it for about 3 years. They sent me a thing at Sears if I want another year warranty for $350. Good deal?
Are you serious?
They wanted like $150 to extend it 2 more years or something. I didn't do it.
Buy a new one for that price, man.
Oh, I know.
Zach wants to know where the Marshall is. He's been very patient.
What? With the Marshall, where's the chocolate?
Hold on, you guys stay right there. Wait, wait, wait. I got both of you guys there. Chrissy, Zach.
I'm so rich, I don't even care about money. I could just burn this
one. Yeah, burn it towards me. Give it to me.
Look,
I don't care. Go.
I
want
it.
He's smarter than
that. The
first thing you got to learn about biology, though, Chrissy, how do you spell biology?
B-I-O-L-O-G-Y.
Very good. You're on your way.
No, that's very good. That's very good.
Go! Oh.
Exactly.
Where are those mitts?
Did.
Sorry.
It's on the barbecue. Better hurry up.
Fell in the fire.
He's a fire.
Hey, I want to know something else.
Ask mom where the s'mores stuff is. Zach's been...
turn the lens light on?
I think he said that in the wedding vows, too. Promise to honor, obey. It ain't going to be easy, honey.
Ooh. Pyro, man.
No, I thought that was pretty brave of Glenn. It's like in front of his dad, he's got the pitchfork sitting there. Who's a pyro?
That's a nice log, I think.
Okay, first seat. Got the bag.
Oh, it's turning pink over here.
There you go, it is. On the other side, too. Actually. On the other side, too, Chris. Anyway, so it's mine, huh?
Okay, so we figured out what Chrissy wants to do when she gets older. She wants to be a horse trainer.
Take pictures with
me. You think after Auntie Shelley?
Yeah, I haven't figured out what I want
to
do yet.
I was going to go from one to the next.
Chrissy.
Hey, Zach.
I'm going to be all kinds of books to read, but you really need to follow your biology thing. I mean, I got some good ones, Carl.
Just stick with reading, writing, arithmetic, and sciences for the next 6 years.
Because that will take you anywhere you want to go.
You gotta take care of me when I get older.
Volleyball!
Us.
Or me.
No, I'm sorry, us.
I'm included in there too, you know.
Us!
Yes, Shelly had it right.
Craig and I were talking about that the other day. It's like, okay, there's no kids here. My sister was talking to you when she was down.
Why do you have kids? So they can take care of you when you get older.
There you go, bowling pin. You rip. Can you see my cheeks pink or anything?
No. Hold on, let me zoom in.
On who?
Shelly. Oh, no, no. No,
I got Shelly.
Chrissy and I were sticking the flashlights in our mouth.
Look, they got braces.
They
got new braces.
There you go.
How was breakfast, guys?
It's better than the old dog show.
Hold on, I gotta zoom in on that. Wait a second.
It was wunderbar. It tastes better than the old dog show.
Thanks, Craig. What are you guys having?
Eggs, hash browns,
donuts.
Coffee. Child.
Who was the chef?
She had her donuts.
Shelly.
Awesome. She cooked dinner for all you guys, or breakfast,
yep.
For all you guys?
She's a sweetheart, that Shelly.
That Shelly, she's something else.
All right, don't go there.
She even had a little fire going at the same time.
Yeah. Well, yeah, she cooked the food. You mean other than...
my pyro year.
Did she put the fire out too? That's Shelly. She's something else.
No, pothole. I saw that potholder flying. Wing, wing, wing.
Oh, that's right. You used the potholder. She used the water.
Hey, that's a pretty good lean-to type thing. What is that?
It's an easy-up.
Was it pretty easy to put up?
Very easy.
How about to take down?
Just as easy.
It's not an easy down. It's an easy up.
Either do something with it.
That's pretty cool. You know, the things they have nowadays. Back when I was
a young lad,
they didn't have stuff like that. We had to chop down a tree, build a canopy out of the wild.
Well, I used to pick the leaves off the trees and then
sew them together
to make an easy up.
You did.
It wasn't so easy back then.
I remember that. We were really, really sunburned in the daytime. Didn't have much shelter when it rained either until you were done.
Yep, times were tough back then.
This is pretty cool. technology. Ain't it great?
We got a sprinkler going on over there if you want to play the sprinkler. I might put a chair down there and just sit there.
Arr!
Arr!
Oh, you know what? When we get old and feeble and absent-minded, Alzheimer's.
You mean next year?
God, I hope it don't come that soon. We won't know who everybody is. We got Glenn Batchelder on the left. Woo! Woo! We got Katie Batchelder, center stage. Katie.
Oh, that's really good, Katie. This is how she normally
No, you got more of a profile. We can't see you pick your nose. Turn your head a little further.
Okay.
Perfect. Now we have Katie and Chrissy picking their nose often. Okay, Zach Batchelder, right stage. Woo!
Yes, Zach.
Oh, I almost didn't see Chrissy there. She looks
very small.
Center right. We got Claudia. Claudia, can you peek your head to your left a little bit, please? Thank you, Claudia. And it's not Brianne. It's Rianne. There she is. She came camping with us. Glad to have her along. Oh, wait. Did we get Craig? Craig Batchelder, your stage left, please. Turn your head. Stage left.
The other left.
Your other left. There we go. We got you. It's Wunderbar. And Shelly, can you get in there real quick, Shelly? And last but not least, ain't she something? Shelly.
Now let's not forget our narrator, Aerator. Todd Batchelder!
Whoa!
This family is hams.
Hey, you know, we filmed this a little bit earlier with all the breakfast crew. Where's everybody else? We just see the kids sitting around. Zach?
He has Sandy's head.
No kidding?
Annie has achy ears.
And I have bubble gum on
there. Let's see.
Hit this.
Hey, what was your favorite part of the trip, guys?
Being away from work?
Wait, hold on.
Is there anything else that needs washing?
Yeah, it's too late.
Hold on, I wasn't getting any help over here. Hey.
Hey, guys, what was your favorite part of this trip?
Campfire.
How many donuts did you have, Chase?
Hey, Chrissy, Zach, turn around. Turn your chairs around.
Well, wait a minute.
12 donuts in the box.
Okay, how many did Rianne have? How many did Chrissy have? How many did Zach have?
It may be easier just to figure out how many you had.
Yeah. How many did you eat, Rianne?
Sorry, she had three. I had one.
Four. I had zero.
Chrissy.
Zero.
That means Katie had it. She had a lot.
About 8 or 9.
There's 2 left in here.
Pop quiz. How many donuts are in a baker's dozen?
13.
All right,
Katie. Take your little facial thing.
Okay. Okay. Are you still videoing?
Yeah.
I want to get in my favorite part of the trip.
Oh, hold on. We didn't get Claudia. Okay. Wait a sec. Hold on. Let me adjust the camera. Favorite part of the trip?
Was being with my brothers.
That was cool.
You know, family.
Who's that? Famosa.
The famosa.
Awesome.
Ew!
God, I thought we had a dog or something.
Hey, Mom, if you're going to watch this, this is the best Brandon Island trip we've ever had.
Except you weren't here, so it wasn't quite the best.
Right, well, it would have been even better if you guys were here, but...
Yeah, Mom, Dad, you know, but, Grams, but,
Hold on, we got a stick coming across. Hold, did you see that meteor? Whoa.
The Famosa. That's right, family. Quality.
Thank you. No, thank you. What's this? What is she doing?
Okay.
Hold on.
Katie, don't.
Oh. Restroom, stage right.
And Shelly's over there washing dishes with her kitty litter pan.
Wait, is kitty litter pan around?
It is. It says kitty litter.
I don't know if you guys are aware of this, but that Shelly's something else.
Kitty litter.
Shelly's something else, isn't she?
Hold on, wait! Oh, jeez!
Look, she just carved that carving board out. It whittled it out last night.
You know what? You see that table? Hold on, let's zoom in on the table. It's a little bit warped. She'll fix that before we leave. Thanks, Shelly. Hey, Zach. Your mom's going to want to see some video. She's going to want to know if you had a good time here.
Zach.
And wanted to know if you did more than just sit and chew gum.
Tell
your mom what you did.
I went parasailing.
Yeah.
And then I thought you jumped off that tree.
Uh-huh.
And,
jet ski. Yeah. Right.
Okay.
What happened to Todd? I thought he was helping.
Hey, Chrissy.
How's I ate a hippo.
A hippo? Spell hippo.
H-I-P-P-O.
Spell hippo backwards.
L-P-P-I-H.
Spell it forwards.
Yes, get up here for your face up there.